It's AumSum time!
What if our fingers were made of steel?
No need. My fingers are extremely strong.
Huh?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if our fingers were made of steel, delicate glass items may keep on breaking up in our hands. Secondly, if our fingers were made of steel, cutting steel fingernails will not be an easy task. Thirdly, if our fingers were made of steel, thieves might easily break through prisons now. Cops may have no idea what to do. Fourthly, steel is considered to be pretty strong and heavy. If our fingers were made of steel, our laptops may start breaking quite often. Fifthly, if our fingers were made of steel, it may not prove to be easy to paint using steel fingers. Artists may leave for a different planet. Lastly, if our fingers were made of steel, aliens might get jealous. They might start painting their fingers to look like steel.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
Why is ocean water salty? Several natural processes make ocean water salty. For example, when it rains, the water droplets react with carbon dioxide in the atmosphere and form carbonic acid, making rainwater slightly acidic. This acidic rainwater reacts with minerals present in the rocks and forms new minerals and salts. These minerals and salts are then carried by flowing water to the oceans, thus making the ocean water salty. In addition to this, along the mid-ocean ridges, magma rises close to the oceanic crust. Here, when the salty ocean water seeps into the Earth's crust, it gets hot due to magma. This hot water dissolves more minerals present in the crust and carries them to the oceans through fissures called hydrothermal vents, thus making the ocean water salty. Why is it hard to cure cancer? Cancer is not a single disease. It is a name given to a collection of diseases that have some common characteristics. Cancer usually begins when there is a sudden change or mutation in the genes present in our cells. This leads to uncontrolled cell division. Now, it is hard to cure cancer because every cancer is caused by a different set of genetic mutations in different types of cells. Hence, it is a different disease each time, due to which a treatment which works for an individual doesn't necessarily work for the other. Now, cancer cells can be killed with treatments like chemotherapy or radiation. However, sometimes these treatments may not kill all the cancer cells, risking a cancer relapse. Moreover, such treatments even harm healthy cells of our body. Cancer cells can even metastasize. That is, they can spread to different body parts and start growing there, thus making it difficult to eradicate cancer completely. In addition to this, many cancers are diagnosed at very late stages, which makes treatment less likely to succeed, thus reducing the chances of survival.